He's just been recently playing with Ed Sheeran in Croke Park as
well. Isn't it mad? Because, you know, I told my dad about it, and he was like, yeah, that's nice. I was like, what? He was like, no, I know him. I know Ed. I was like, yeah, you do. Of course you do.